Well, it's this poor loser. I couldn't leave it how it was there with that getting turned into what it was on board into the scheme. Actually, there's zombies and robots together in the zomboids. Apparently, the robots were even more brutal. Well, I think so far, the robots have come across in the screen. It basically means it instant death. So I'm not sure if you're hearing this. I think the mic might actually be in the handset rather than my earphones. Anyway. Who cares? Like we were saying, this is not about the commentary. It's about the game itself, so yeah, I'm just going to keep quiet, enjoy the game. And the sound, the graphics, story, combat. This is the full package. Best game of the year, 2023. I know it was released last year, but I don't think I'll play a better game this year. And he says that while not being able to remember how to crouch.
I'm calling the tram now. You're going to have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
There's always some health there.
Thank you.
I love the game that makes you stuck in an environment where you don't want to go. The last game that did that as well as this is Resident Evil. That was before they were called 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 or whatever. It was just Resident Evil back then. And this is that. I don't know what it's doing now. So it has become a bit of a nightmare. He's on one health, but he's stuck in the spookiest environment you can imagine. I just don't know what to do, I'm trying to stop him. Who's got that? Go back that way, so alright, so 100% this way. There's gotta be something down there when I fell back last time. This room is pretty great. You see the previous video on my line. Completely stuck. In these situations, I know it has to start adding to play the game. And he normally solves it in about 3 minutes. It's something obvious. So, I'm going to leave it there. God, he's sussed it out. I didn't think I had any... forgot what the button was to do there. Right. was a blessing in disguise, just remembering that. Yeah. So, let me continue. I'm just going to have a bathroom break, so apologies for that. Continue. I suppose you're still listening. It's going to be the most tedious let's die distillery.
Wait, listen clearly, Jacob. That vent in the far corner will get you to waste processing.
Still a beast there, babies.